Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
And into this mixture of subversion and war, of terror and hope, America has entered with its material power and with its moral commitment. Why?
Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts.